Hello, I'm Thibaut, product manager for Subea, the diving brand of Decathlon. In this tutorial, I will explain how to optimize the storage of your dive bag to go on a trip. Our dive bags are put under a lot of strain, especially when traveling by air, and properly packing your bag is important to protect your equipment. The key is to put the most fragile material where the bag is the most rigid, or put them in the middle of the bag so that the rest of the material, including the wetsuit, offers additional protection. On the Subea travel dive bags, there is a reinforcement to stiffen the base of the bag, in addition to the semi-rigid hull, to properly protect its contents. It is further reinforced with the help of a metal U. I advise you to start loading the bag with your regulator, then the BCD. Above, you can add your small accessories, masks and so on, that will be protected by the wetsuit that you will put next. On top of that, put your things that will also stiffen the top of the bag. Watch out for your camera batteries or for your diving lights. The ideal is to keep the batteries in the cabin with you on the plane. Many companies are refusing batteries in the hold, for example, lithium batteries. Remember to check before departure the rules that apply to your airline. Finally, in the other pockets, you can put your day-to-day clothes. On Subea brand bags, you have compartment under the flap that is made in a waterproof material. This is ideal for keeping your things dry in the bag, especially if you have to carry wet gear. Last tip, remember to keep your computer with you on the plane. Some models do not handle all pressurization well. To avoid any problem, keep it on your wrist or in your cabin luggage. Very good trip and good dives.